In this video, we're going to be taking a look at how to thicken text in Lightburn. So Lightburn doesn't have a sort of a stroke sort of ability that you might get in Photoshop. So you have to do it in various other ways. And I've got three different ways to do this, depending on what type of font you're using. So we'll start with this one I've got up here. And this is just a simple way. It may not work for every font, but all you do with this method is all you can do is just stretch from the side. And you'll notice as you do that, it thickens the font here. Can see how it thickens. The more you go, obviously, the thicker it will get. Now this can work for some fonts like this one, which is fairly thin at the start. You could stretch it a little bit and you wouldn't really lose much of the look of the text, but some fonts may not work as well. But that's one way. Okay, so I'll just delete that. Now the second way is to use the bold option. You can see that up here, and when you click on a font and select bold, you see what happens there. It creates a thicker font there. All the letters are a lot thicker. Now that doesn't work for every font. Some fonts just don't have the bold option applied to them for some reason. I'm not sure why, but some do. So that's one way, another way of doing it. Now a third way of doing this is to use the offset tool. So grab my text here, and what I might do is I might just duplicate it, just so you can see the difference between the before and after. So I'm going to work with this one here. I'm just going to select it. And I'll come down to the offset tool, and you'll notice as soon as you do that, you just get an outline showing now. And this is the option here. So if you notice, if I click the up arrow here, you notice it gets thicker, the font gets thicker. And really, you don't want to go too thick unless you want to see a dramatic change, that's fine. But if you want it fairly similar to your original, but just slightly thicker, keep it simple. I'm going to go 0.1. And then my direction, I'm going to go outward. And the corner style round, and I'm going to select this one here, delete original objects, because what it does is it leaves the original text you've got, and then it creates an outline. But I don't need both, I just need the new thicker option. So I'm going to keep that selected and go okay, and you can see that there. So you can see the difference between the two. Maybe if I put it down here, you can see a slight difference. See this bit here, and this is slightly thicker. But it's up to you. You can make it as thick as you want, so you can just keep adjusting to suit you. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more.